I want to go back to the old Krat. The old me. Before the greed overtook me.
My savior. Glad to see you made it back in one piece, my friend.
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something? I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?
There you are, my boy. My savior, yes, that's the word. You took back the factory, and I cannot thank you enough. Without the factory, no more new puppets. The army has run out of recruits. My friend, you saved, well, all of us. Ah, but listen to me going on and on about my concerns, and I don't believe I've even introduced myself. Signor Lorenzini Venigni, gentleman, bon vivant, and at the moment, utterly at your service, my friend. If the name Venigni rings the
why license,
it's a grinderstone that keeps. Then my eyes do not.
I just.
You are.
I will also add.
Welcome to Hotel Crop.
People have no idea so many secrets are buried in Krat. Thanks for keeping me company. What are you curious about? I see you're here. That means you can lie. Your lies are a rare ability. You're able to choose your own path, unbound by anything. People on the outside are still afraid of puppets. Lie to protect yourself and find your path. I'm an old friend of Geppetto's. His son is like family to me. Make yourself at home. You're always welcome here at the hotel. If you have any questions, ask my butler, Polandina.
monsters everywhere. I need to grab my share and leave. Oh. Oh, that's odd. I thought I was the only one with a sound mind here. Sure, I don't need to introduce myself. Note these golden wings. Yes, you guessed it. You don't know who I am. Preposterous! Everyone in Krat has heard of me. Do you live under a rock? I'm Alidoro the Hound. Treasure hunter extraordinaire. Yes, yes, it's a nickname. I ditched my real name in the past. I'm looking for other survivors of this disaster, but it's been a lonely search, and there's danger around every corner. Do you know of a place where I can take refuge? Preferably someplace clean and comfortable, you know, civilized. Hotel Krat. Of course. A haven for all. And it's still safe and sound, you say. I have a lot of searching ahead of me, so why don't I lighten my load? Consider this an act of charity. A thank you gift. Take it. Since you're so helpful, I'll...
name happened here? Oh, I haven't a clue myself. There's gotta be someone at the hotel who knows something.